playing some more Diablo 3 Season 1 Witch Doctor on expert level. Just beat the Skeleton King.
Some carrion bats back to one of their nests. What I found shocked me. The nest itself is a living organism, a mature bat that has been mutated by the darkest of magics. I no longer doubt that demonic forces have corrupted these creatures.
Get out of the frozen. Just kind of stay back and, Sleeping Spider.
Some time ago, I revealed that the Kazla or Goatmen were originally humans until the Vigeri corrupted them. For many years, these creatures were simple and lethargic. These days have ended. Kaza attacks are widely reported, and the number of fatalities is higher than anything in my records.
Need more mana.
Nice. Find that Kazra den.
These wounds are fresh. The creatures who made them are new.
Scavenger den. Find it here.
I do not have enough mana.
Give a little bit of intelligence, soul harvest. Chest.
Need more mana.
Protection shrine. Let's see what can we find any more legendaries? Okay.
runner.
Damage upgrade.
I do not have enough mana.
When I get a chance, I'm going to upgrade to rabid dogs.
A perfect strike.
Probably switch over to Spiritual Atonement at level 13. Vampire Bat will be at 19.
That creature must die. Need more mana.
Definitely want more fire skills.
Most ridiculous tales about travelers being ambushed by vicious trees. It is too much. Despite their names, the wood wraiths are not plants, but fully mobile beasts who have taken on the guise of foliage to ensnare their prey. Only a simpleton could be fooled by such a trick.
I don't think I'm going to be able to.
You die!
It's going to be hard to claw.
I do not have enough mana.
No. I'm not going to be able to do it.
Your evil undoes you! The spirits smile upon me.
Blazing Spires is not until 55. I'm gonna grab that waypoint. Let's see if we can't find the entrance over here. Somebody in the clan's offering to help. They're not long up the clan for though, so I'll pick them up.
Studies indicate that a high-level cleric of the Zakharun named Akan began to sense the corruption that was eating away at the heart of the city. He knew this corruption would eventually destroy the church, and that he must take action. After much prayer, Akan hit upon the idea of an order of crusaders.
Man, I can't believe I'm having this much trouble finding password then. There it is.
I've seen before coming from this cave. What I seek must be inside.
A dark coven has formed in Tristram.
Kill her! We must hurry with the ritual! Manga will be here soon! It is time!
This Kinder's light surrounds the soul piece.
Who are you to
I will return this
regardless.
To hell with
very well.
Let the games begin.
Well fought, but you will never possess the next piece. It has fallen where only the ancients may tread.
I guess I can try a zombie charger.
I need to go back.
I'll just go to where I need to go before I teleport back.
Not quite sure what all the fuss is about. New farmers turn off dead, and everyone goes running for the hills. I've lived off these lands for 20
more mana.
Years. I have not seen any bloodthirsty monsters running about. No reason I should leave a perfectly good harvest.
I am returning to town.
Let us seek honor together, my friend.
Uncle Deckard. Magnificent.
You there, please help. They're going to kill my friend.
Thieves. What do they want?
She's just a farmer's daughter, Sosha, but she has a relic that the thieves are after.
I will use it well.
Losing my patience, wench!
I'll never tell you.
A worthy choice.
Release me.
You actually believe what this scoundrel tells you? Fine, you fools. We'll kill the both of you.
They won't get us.
You won't get away from us this time!
I do not have enough mana.
This isn't over. The rest of the Thieves Guild will find you.
I will use this.
And
thank you.
think that's the best I got for him for right now.
Yes.
Wait. The relic is a fake. God, should have known. You seem like you could use a helping hand. And I sure as hell don't want to stay around here.
Please tell me that you're not considering this criminal proposal.
And your betrothed?
Betrothed? Do I look like the marrying kind to you? By the way, my name is Linden. Let us seek our fortunes together.
But the tomes say of Alaric and this temple is not encouraging.
Ah, good. Always liked that one. Oh, I do that extremely well.
I saw that thief. Give it back.
Must be Alaric the Guardian. Uncle Decker told me of your eternal watch over this cursed place. I thought it was a myth.
Are you Nephilim?
No. There have been no Nephilim for a millennium.
Yet another myth. You seek entrance to this temple, but only a Nephilim can enter. If you retrieve the keys from the outlying tombs and use them on the gates, we will see who and what you truly are.
String woods.
Are these Alaric's people?
No, they are lost in madness.
I need mana.
Uncle Deckard called these flying creatures death with wings.
Wings. What can we find?
Repel them, my brothers!
Brings back memories.
There are so many places that we could explore together, Leah.
That's not exploration. It's a rescue mission.
Just the thing.
The
place looks dangerous.
You remove that artifact, then hand it to me for safekeeping.
Nothing I really want. Yeah, haunt's better than zombie charger.
My strike is true. Need more mana. You die!
Searching for lost artifacts with Uncle Deckard.
Such a relief that you're always right.
At least one of us is.
See what's down here real quick.
I strike at your heart. Returning to town.
I used to love traveling, seeing the world. Right.
Probably a good idea to break some of this stuff down, too.
Yes, it's different. It's not like it was.
The experience and the fire skills, I think, are better than the intelligence. Ah, I'll give him this sword. Oh, that's a witch doctor only item.
My spirit grows vast.
None may enter the inner sanctum.
I do not have enough mana.
Rise, my brothers! Rise and do battle!
That's all of them. The noble hero fought away here just to die.
Magda.
And who is this you bring with you?
Adria's daughter?
She has power within her. No matter. Your mother will soon share your fate, little one.
The shard is mine. Fill this temple with their blood.
Did she mean my mother will share my fate? Could my mother be alive after all these years?
Her words are lies and madness. Do not listen.
This fight was too easy. She's torn.
The world stone has been changed. Our children are born weak and suffer short lives. The demon Nereza promised to restore their power, but instead turned them into misshapen creatures.
Magda found us in the Drowned Temple. Even now she seeks the third place.
My dearest Heydrich, do not feel despair, my love. You did everything you could.